Parce que faire voler un machin comme ça, c'est vraiment un acte de foi.
The sound of four 18-cylinder turbo compound Wright engines, 3,250 horsepower, probably the most complicated piston engine ever produced, to be succeeded later by turbine power. These endowed the Super Constellation with a maximum